Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's MCKOOKIE, bringing you guys some more Black Ops 3 Eclipse Map Pack 2 DLC gameplay in the background. I'm actually playing Uplink on the map Verge, basically the Bonsai remake. I'm playing some Uplink. You guys are going to see me channeling my inner Kobe, doing some nice dunks, some nice little scoring. I'm going to dunk on the other team a couple times in this video. I figured it'd be something different to upload compared to my normal domination gameplays that I've been uploading. What I wanted to talk about is basically Call of Duty 2016. And I know I haven't mentioned this too much on my channel before, and I know it's kind of a dead horse subject because everybody's talking about either Call of Duty 2016 or the 10th specialist that's going to be putting the supply drops for Black Ops 3. That black market guy is apparently the 10th specialist. Whatever. What I found curious, though, and I don't really hear too many people talking about, is how Call of Duty Ghost 2, or I'm just going to call it for now Call of Duty Cosmic Warfare. I think that sounds pretty sweet. So we're going to call it Call of Duty Cosmic Warfare. We don't know if it's going to be called that or Modern Warfare 4, whatever. The fact that we don't know, I'm wondering, is that a bad sign? Because I looked it up to see when Black Ops 3 was announced, and that was April 9th of last year. And then later on April 29th, we got the world reveal trailer. Now, we're almost at the one-year mark of the reveal trailer for Black Ops 3, and we still don't have any really solid leaks, I want to say, because all these leaks, like one leak will say it's a space warfare game. Get punched, kid. One leak will say it's a space warfare game. Another leak will say it's Call of Duty Ghost 2. I'm hearing some really ugly rumors that Infinity Ward, like, they haven't even decided if it's called Ghost 2 yet or Modern Warfare 4. I'm pretty sure they've already decided on a name for a while since it's been in development for 3 years. This is the first Infinity Ward game for 3 years. I just found it kind of funny how they haven't even revealed it yet. When this time last year, we already knew Black Ops 3 was coming. Not only did we know it was called Black Ops 3, we also knew what the game kind of looked like and, you know, its setting and all that. We found out that it was in the future and all that good stuff. So I'm just wondering, and I'm actually going to predict that we'll probably get a reveal, an actual confirmation of Call of Duty 2016. If not next week, then I want to say the first week of May, because with Call of Duty lately, I know they like to start the hype train earlier and earlier, and you can almost guarantee that they're probably going to have a beta for this game. I mean, at least I'm hoping they will. I mean, I feel like they'd get a pretty bad backlash since they offered a beta with Black Ops 3, and if they don't do that with Infinity Ward's game, it kind of looks like they don't really have a lot of faith in their product. I'm also hearing some funny rumors that they might offer a remake of Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare 2 for those people that pre-order on Xbox One. I find this kind of hard to believe. Number one, because the partnership contract deal, I believe, at least for the next few years, is now with PlayStation. PS4 gets DLC early, they get all the bonuses and all that good stuff. Basically, what Xbox had for years has now switched over to PS4, and I don't see them offering Xbox One exclusive pre-order stuff if they have a contract with PS4. I'm kind of sure that would violate the contract that's set in place right now between Activision and Sony. So, that being said, even if it was true, which I highly doubt, would you guys really want a Call of Duty 4 or a Modern Warfare 2 remake? I mean, don't get me wrong, Call of Duty 4 is like my favorite Call of Duty ever. I mean, I learned how to play first-person shooters on a console from Call of Duty 4, and I've been playing Call of Duty since Call of Duty 4. I haven't skipped a single Call of Duty somehow. I mean, with Modern Warfare 3 and Advanced Warfare, and even this game sometimes, sometimes I wonder why I still stick around. But Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare 2 are, in my opinion, like two of the three best Call of Duty games. The other one that I would consider up there in the top three would be Black Ops 2. But they basically round out my favorite Call of Duties. Do you guys really want a remake of an old game that, if you're like me, you've played it into the ground? I mean, I have like, I don't know, like 30 days played in Call of Duty 4, and I have roughly the same time played in Modern Warfare 2. I mean, don't get me wrong, those games were awesome in their prime, but now, like, with the current community we have, I mean, forget about it. You know what would be better instead of remaking COD 4 or Modern Warfare 2? I wish Vondahar would freaking remake Black Ops 3 and remove the jetpacks. Just remake Black Ops 3 without the jetpacks. You know how good this game would be without jetpacks? Just basically take the same game. You don't have to change the guns. You don't have to do anything. Just take the game we have now and take out the jetpacks. And yeah, there's like cool little, you'll still be playing on a map and you won't have your jetpack anymore, and you'll see wall running spots and you'll be like, hey, remember when we had jetpacks and my guy used to accidentally wall run when I didn't want him to and would get me killed all the time? Man, I miss those days. No, you wouldn't. You would not miss your jetpacks. I doubt anybody would miss the jetpacks. Instead of remaking an old Call of Duty game, they should remake this game without jetpacks and like do it right now instead of waiting until November when the next Call of Duty launches. And speaking of fixing this game, I do like the DLC maps, but ever since the DLC has dropped, I've noticed the connections have gone downhill lately. They're really bad and laggy. So I hope that they get on that soon. But anyway, guys, this was a quick upload. Wanted to show you guys some Verge gameplay on playing Uplink, rocking the Ruin gear, and there's my Weevil class. Newly buffed Weevil. If you guys haven't tried it, go ahead and check it out. But yeah, I just found it really interesting that Call of Duty 2016 hasn't been revealed yet. I mean, that's kind of not a good sign in my opinion. But anyway, guys, that's the video. Thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed what you saw, give it a thumbs up, like for more, and subscribe if you haven't already. I will catch you guys on the next one. MCKOOKIE out.